Good morning, students of 9B. In the period of mathematics, the chapter expansion is continued. We are solving exercise 3.2 and question number 24. The question is simplify 4x plus 5y whole square plus 4x minus 5y whole square. These two, I have written the base of the solution. For this term, I shall use a plus b whole square, and for this term I shall use a minus b whole square. And we know these two formula: a plus b whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab, a minus b whole square equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. I wrote here question 4x plus 5y whole square plus 4x minus 5y whole square. Here at the place of a we have 4x, and at the place of b we have 5y. Similarly, in this term also, at the place of a we have 4x, and at the place of b we have 5y. So this is in the form of a plus b whole square, and this term is in the form of a minus b whole square. So we can write it as a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab, and the second is a minus b whole square. So for that you write a square plus b square minus 2 into a into b. Now we'll solve it. 16x square plus 25y square plus 5 4 20 2 40xy, and that's why 16x square plus 25y square minus 40xy. So minus 40xy plus 40xy cancelled. We have 16x square plus 16x square, 32x square, and 25y square plus 25y square, 50y square. This is the solution of this question. Question number 24c. Simplify a plus b whole cube plus a minus b whole cube. This question is based on a plus b whole cube equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b, and a minus b whole cube equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. For that, I will write the question. The question is a plus b whole cube plus a minus b whole cube. We write the formula: a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Again, this plus a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. Mind here, I enclosed this expression inside the bracket so that we can multiply all these signs by plus, equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Now we multiply all these signs by this plus. Plus 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 a cube, plus minus minus b cube, plus minus minus 3ab into a minus b. Now minus b cube plus b cube cancel. Minus 3ab. Once more we write here a cube plus a cube, 2a cube. This became plus 3a square b plus 3ab square, and this became minus 3a square b minus minus plus 3ab square. I omitted this small bracket, multiplying these two terms by plus 3ab and multiplying these two terms by minus 3ab, and I got this multiplication as plus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus 3a square b minus minus plus 3ab square. Now in this step, we can cancel minus 3a square b plus 3a square b. So we have 2a cube plus 6ab square. If you want to take common, you can take. Your common will be 2a. So here is a square plus 3b square. This became the solution of this question. In question number 24e, simplify x plus y minus z whole square plus x minus y plus z whole square. This question is based on a plus b plus c whole square equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. You have different formulae also. You can use the formula a plus b minus c, and for this a minus b plus c. But what will happen? The number of formulae will increase, and that will be the extra headache for you to learn those formulae. So we can use only this formula to solve this type of question. But wherever this minus z will come, minus z will come at the place of c. Wherever minus z will come at the place of c, there will use minus. Here plus 2bc there, but I will write minus 2bc, and here I will write minus 2ca for this term. And for this term, wherever this minus b will come, suppose here b is coming, so we write minus 2ab, and here also b is coming, so we write minus 2bc. So if we can solve this solution, this question, using only one formula, will not use separate two formulae. So we start. For that, x square plus y square plus z square, because this is minus z whole square. This is minus z whole square. So ultimately that will be plus z square. And now this portion plus 2xy minus 2yz, because z is minus. This z is minus. So minus plus minus 2yz. This one. This will be minus 2yz. Similarly, here is this is minus z. So this will be minus 2 minus 2z x. And now this term, this is x square plus y square plus z square minus 2xy. It should be plus 2xy, but here minus y is there, so plus minus minus 2xy at this place. This will be minus 2ab, where this b is negative. In this minus, at the place of b, here is minus y, so we will write minus 2xy again. Minus 2yz and plus 2zx. Wherever this minus, this y will come, there will write minus. Wherever in this, wherever z will come, there will write minus, because z has minus sign, in this y has minus sign. Now, x square plus x square, 2x square, y square plus y square, 2y square, and z square plus z square, 2z square. Plus 2xy, minus 2xy cancelled. Minus 2yz, minus 2yz. We can write minus 4yz. And minus 2zx plus 2zx cancelled. So this we can use 2 as a common, x square plus y square plus z square minus 2yz. This is the solution of the given question. Question number 24g. Simplify 2x plus y into 4x square minus 2xy plus y square. This question is based on a cube plus b cube. We know this formula, a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square. So the given expression is 2x plus y into 4x square minus 2xy plus y square. So at the place of A, we have here 2x, and at the place of B, we have here y. So this became A plus B into A square. This is 4x square. A square minus 2ab plus b square. This is a square. This is a square. A is 2x. A square equal to 4x square. And this is minus 2a. This is a. This is b. And this is b square. So we can write this expression as in this form: a cube plus b cube means a is 2x whole cube, b cube y cube. So this became 8x cube plus y cube. This became the solution of this question.